quickly ahead for Nash. One-on-one, Volchenkov is back, throws it across, big stop, Brodeur! He robs Carl Hagelin!
That's an unbelievable save! That puck is elevated from the edge of the crease. Brodeur's got a snowstorm coming at him, a big nor'easter in his face, not to mention a big white jersey. What a pass by Nash, but Brodeur doesn't just throw it up there, he finds it! And everybody's looking around. They can't believe it. They think, at the very least, he just probably popped out a rebound. But no.